Now that you've downloaded and installed Snagit, it's time to take your first capture. To start, look for the Snagit capture window. It's this blue bar that hangs out on the edge of your screen. When you hover over it, the capture window appears. To start a capture, click this red button. Snagit gives you a few options when it comes to picking what you want to capture. One option is scrolling capture, which gives you an image of an entire web page or document, including the parts of the page you'd have to scroll down to see. Click the scrolling icon to perform this capture. The next is window capture. This option allows you to capture an image or video of everything inside this dashed orange box. A single click will allow you to capture an image or video of this area. Finally, you can select the area you want to capture by using the crosshairs. Move the center of the crosshairs to where you want to start your selection, then click and drag over the desired area. If you want to adjust the selected area, drag these handles. Click here to capture an image, or here to capture a video. Your image or video appears in Snagit Editor for you to edit, save, or share. Now that you've seen the different capture options, go ahead and capture something.